you just don't know how to dress yourself, and then you end up looking like a like reimagined version of your like 14-year-old self. Yeah, that's happened today, minus a really shitty top knot because I couldn't be bothered to put my hair up. But I'm wearing this get-up today. What do you think of the septum? A bit different. It's not really me, like, now. But I quite like the look of it. It is just a fake one, by the way. I've not had it done. From the shops, and I've bought something really exciting for Kit. It's this little harness, so it means that I'm actually going to be able to take him outside, just get him used to going outside and exploring a little bit. I can't wait, I'm going to do it this afternoon, and we've had him 5 weeks now, so they said to let him out after about six, so I'm just going to get him used to the garden. How cute! It's like when you think you're gonna do something really easy, like put a shelf up and then the wall falls down. Literally. Prize. Did you like going out? Huh? You did, didn't you? Be on that roof in a minute now in Kit.
Yeah.
It looks so good. Salad bowls made by Eddie.